Yo, man, yo, fuck with your boy, you fan number 7, nigga, man, shut up, fucking, it was a fun moment, what up with you, niggas, you good? Man, I'm good, I'm alive, I'm breathing, yo, check this shit out, bro. So, man, niggas is hitting me up today, talking about, yo, that nigga Surf going off on the bloggers, he's going off on you, he's going off on Chris, he's saying, suck my dick. First and foremost, only faggots talk like that to other niggas, you know what I'm saying? I don't know no nigga who gonna tell another nigga to suck his dick, that's some straight gay shit. You go to prison and say, suck my dick, a broke-ass nigga named Diddy will knock you out and really suck your shit. So I don't know why the fuck you even talking like that, my nigga. That's some straight faggot shit. Let's leave the suck my dicks alone. You a nigga. Let's leave that shit alone, because you moving really suspect. Like what nigga tells another nigga suck his dick? Like, is that really what you want? That's some faggot shit, my nigga. I don't know. I'm going to keep it real. That's some straight homo shit. That's just me. You on some Young Thug type shit, my nigga. But whatever, bro. I heard some of your fucking interview with Queens Clip. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to be real with you. You sounded mad emotional, and you was just mad because niggas is blogging on you. But I'm fucking lost at a lot of shit with this interview. First and foremost, you sitting here talking about, yo, why no one talk about my freestyle on Phone Flex? Like, I don't know about no one else, but I know one thing. We talked about that shit on Angry Fans Radio. We already said mad times you have the best music. What the fuck do you want, niggas, to keep saying that shit over and over and over and over again and keep fucking massaging your ego? Fuck out of here, my nigga. We already said you had good music. Then you go, oh, why no one made a blog saying vote for me? I don't know where the fuck you're getting your info from, because I made a blog saying vote for you, vote for Cortez, and I thought Shotgun Sugar was on it, and if he was on it too, I said that too. I got a blog, my nigga. I'll go find this shit. You don't know what the fuck you're talking about. You run around talking about, oh, look at how many battles drop. Why ain't no one talking about no other battles? Everyone's talking about Two Surf. Like, brother, did you even go on a blogger's channel to see what the fuck we've been blogging on? We've been blogging on the battles that have been dropping, my nigga. What the fuck are you talking about? Oh, why no one talk about Disaster versus Official? We already blogged on that. Why the fuck am I talking about if I already blogged on that? I already blogged on Ill Will and Rum Nitty. I already blogged on Big T and Danny Zone. We ain't just been talking about no Surf, nigga. You had one blog. One. Cause that's because you spent 10 seconds versus Rex. That was warranted, nigga. Get out your fucking feelings. Stop acting like motherfuckers are sitting down hoping you fuck up. Look, motherfucker. We gonna keep it totally real. You really ain't been doing shit your last couple battles, period. You still holding on to shit that happened like fucking in 2011, 2012. Oh, I got 5 classes I can show. Bruh, how fucking long you gonna keep talking about the same goddamn battles, bruh? You still going back to your Big T battle, your Conceited battle, and your Hollow battle? Like, bruh. You talking like 2011, 2012. Newsflash, nigga. We going into 2017. Why the fuck can't you tell me something about them battles that you had this year, that you had last year? You bypassing all that shit because you stunk them shits up, my nigga. Oh, I'm lying, y'all. I'm lying. Okay, let's break this nigga resume down real quick. I love when niggas like you talk shit, sir. All right. Your last battle was versus Rex. We all seen you spit 5.5 seconds. I don't know how to think. That was a waste of a goddamn flight. That was a waste of a spot on a card. That was a waste of every goddamn thing. And I really hate the fact that you sat there with Queen Flip and said, okay, I had a bad game. That's what you call that, a bad game? It was only a one-rounder. You act like it was 3. It was a fucking one-rounder. You spent like 10 seconds. That ain't a bad game, my nigga. I don't know what the fuck you call it, but you don't just say it's a bad game. Stop that shit. You are really downplaying that shit right there, my nigga. That shit's fucking terrible. It was Rex. You and Rex. You know how many fucking sponsors is in the building? You don't know what the fuck going on. You talking about we holding the culture back. What the fuck you think you just did? How many... Come on, my nigga. How many niggas was there to watch you and Rex battle and got a fucked up battle? You think these niggas gonna wanna pay... Gonna wanna sponsor this shit now after watching what the fuck you just did? Nah. You the same motherfucker who goes around saying, oh, it don't count if it ain't on URL. How the fuck is you pushing the culture for? I wanna know. I want answers to these shits here. Because you openly do that shit. Stop telling me about these oh, I got the most amount of views. And listen, my nigga, all that shit is good. You ain't doing shit in the past couple of years. All right, so the Rex battle, you lost that. The Suge battle, I mean, that shit was total chaos. Whatever, bro. You stopped even after the water battle was thrown. After. You kept rapping when it was thrown. Then the next round is when you stopped. You dropped the ball there. That's 2. What I'm saying, the gun tiles. Let's keep it a buck. The only really positive thing you could talk about battle rap-wise is gun tiles. And me, personally, I really think... You just jumped on Tay Rock wave because you really needed it. You really needed it. You just lost the Verb and found out you wasn't going to battle Mook. So you jumped on Tay Rock wave and joined Guns and started Gun Tiles. And the second one y'all lost. The first one you won and that one didn't even get finished, my nigga. Fucking Verb, you lost to Verb. Your excuse was, oh, I got Mook. Guess what happened when you battled Mook? Nothing happened because you ain't battled him. So that was an unnecessary loss to Verb right there in the Midwest. You fucking, before that, you lost at home to Calico. He came and whooped your ass and on UW and shit. Prior to that, you had a subpar battle with Tay Rock, which could go either way. You know what I'm saying? Niggas gonna say Surf one, niggas gonna say Rock one. So that's either way. I'm not saying you automatically lost, but for the niggas who got Tay Rock winning, that's your fifth in a row you lost. I'm saying the daylight battle, I don't know what the fuck was going on. That they editing the footage and all that crap. We ain't even gonna count that shit. Snoop fucked that whole daylight battle up. You know what I'm saying? Now Hitman. You beat Hitman. I blogged and said you beat Hitman. You know what I'm saying? You beat him 2-1. Straight up and down. Have no problem saying you won when you fucking win. Do you notice how I just went through 5 battles and you ain't really win clearly none of them shits? Nah, you lost. It's only one debatable that you didn't clearly lose, and that was a Tay Rock. You know what I'm saying? You beat Hitman. Prior to Hitman, you lost the clips. I mean, I don't know what the fuck you really want niggas to do. You sitting here acting like you want niggas to just, like, what? It sounds to me like you just want niggas to kiss your ass and shit, my nigga. Like, you want your own personal Sue Surf blogger who can just talk about all the positive shit about you, my nigga. The fact of the matter is, you know what I'm saying? Niggas talk about positive and negative shit. All that old niggas only pick up a camera to do negative shit. You sound like a fucking idiot saying that shit. That shit is not true at all, my nigga. Stop that shit. You just being negative right now. Instead of you bitching and whining on Queen's Flip channel, what you need to be doing is practicing for fucking T-Top. Because if he beats your ass, guess what? Niggas is going to blog on this shit. You act like you don't know how to fuck this shit go. Before you, we was all just blogging on B-Magic last month. We done blogged on Math when he was fucking up. Like, what you talking about? Every nigga, we done got on Arsenal before. We done got on Rex before. Every nigga who was down and was doing horrible, we got on them niggas in. Period. You ain't no motherfucking acceptance, my nigga. So stop making it seem like niggas is going out their motherfucking way for you just to blog on you. You wildin' right now. I'm only making this blog as a response because all that suck my dick shit really kind of got me hot that you would say some dumb shit like that. You know what I'm saying? And you really trying to make it seem like me and Chris is just all so negative. Get the fuck out of here. We just the niggas that'll say that shit the way it needs to be said. When you niggas fuck up, there needs to be niggas that actually say you fucking up. Everybody can't be super wild positive. And that's where me and Chris come in at, my nigga. We ain't gonna bite our fucking tongues. All that, I don't fuck with these niggas wanna get you for an interview, and then when you wrong, they fake. Nah, niggas ain't fake, my nigga. If niggas wanna get you for an interview, it's cause the fans say get to Surf on. Period. You ain't been winning battles, so what is there to talk about? I don't understand what the fuck is there to really talk about at this point. At this point, you need to just be worried about beating T-Top, in my opinion, my nigga. That's just it. You don't really have nothing else to talk about besides what you doing music-wise. And we all big up your music. This butt so long, nigga, gonna keep talking about your music when this is fucking battle rap. This is battle rap. I don't know when the fuck you fans turn this shit from winning and losing to, okay, I just like him because I like him. So it doesn't matter if he wins or loses anymore because Surf is in that category right there. He's really in that category to the point of the matter is it's just like you don't even give a fuck if this nigga even wins battles no more, bro. I don't give a fuck. And I've always said he don't win battles and I still stand by that. I still stand by that, bro. Bro, I'm about to sit here and really count down this shit to see if he got more losses than he got wins, bro. We got Rex, we got Verb, we got Calico, we got Clips, we got Big T. Big T was a fire battle, but I think he lost to Big T, though. That's five losses from the rip. Hold on. We got Ill, it's 6. We got DNA, it's 7. So I know for a fact I got 7 losses for this nigga. As for the wins, I got Hitman, Hollow's debatable, Khan is debatable. He beat K-Shine. He beat K-Shine. He beat X-Factor. He beat Bricks on URL West. He beat Hitman for, Shit. See what I'm saying? I'm getting stuck already, my nigga. You know what? I'll give him Hollow. You beat Hollow, that's 5. I'll give you that. It's the baby, I'll give you Hollow. That's 5. I'm still trying to match the 7. You know what I'm saying? All right, I'll give you Khan, even though I don't even think you clearly... Khan is 6. I'm still stuck. I'm still stuck, my nigga. So when I'm looking at a motherfucker, and it's very easy to see that his wins match his losses, but yet you running around... it's funny to me. You want to be God's gift to battle rap, but you don't want the responsibility that shit comes with it, my nigga. Don't sit there and talk about all the views you got on Hot 97 and your music is doing this, your music is doing that. Guess what, my nigga? You the same motherfucker who went on Hot 97 and shit it all over battle rap. Like, you ain't give 2 fucks about it. So when you sit there and say that niggas don't care about pushing the culture forward, look in the mirror, because you the one who shit it on battle rap. You did that. And the interview was still up. You clearly downplayed battle rap like that shit was nothing. Like, that shit was really nothing. Like the majority of fan base ain't from battle rap and shit. You crazy as fuck, my nigga. Stop doing that shit. And another thing, for you to have a buzz you got around your music and you really ain't winning these battles, that's fucking stupid as shit. You should be winning every goddamn battle because you in the fucking limelight. Period. That's what this whole battle rap shit is about. You trying to turn this shit into some other type shit, my nigga. Salute to you for your music, but stop fucking acting like niggas is hating on you when you clearly are not winning battles. You're in a slump, nigga. If it wasn't for Gun Tiles, you wouldn't be able to talk about shit for the past 2 years besides music, because you ain't did shit in battle rap-wise. That's how I feel about it, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Surf, though. A from the fuck up, I'm out. One.